1, 2, 3, 4.
Me and all my friends, we're all misunderstood. They say we stand for nothing and there's no way we ever could. Now we see everything that's going wrong with the world and those who lead it. We just feel like we don't have the means to rise above and beat it. So we keep waiting,
waiting,
waiting on the world to change. We keep on waiting,
waiting,
waiting on the world to change. It's hard to beat the system when we're standing at a distance. So we keep waiting,
waiting,
waiting on the world to change. Now if we had the power to bring our neighbors home from war, they would have never missed a Christmas. No more ribbons on their door. And when you trust your television, what you get is what you got. Cause when they own the information, oh, they can bend it all they want. While we're waiting,
waiting,
waiting on the world to change. We keep on waiting,
waiting,
waiting on the world to change. It's not that we don't care, we just know that the fight ain't fair. So we keep on waiting,
waiting,
waiting on the world to change.
forever and ever. Oh, we can be heroes just for one day.
Today is his 100th game for the first team at Westerford. It's the first time that anyone has ever played 100 games for the first cricket side. Hopefully it won't be the last, but it is a trailblazer though. Special that today he got 100, leaves him 85 runs short of 3,000 runs for the first team. That's coming next week. And he's on 199 wickets for the first team as well. So some stage after lunch, it will be a 200th wicket. Brendan, you got your 100 wickets this time last year. So he's taken just over 100 wickets in a calendar year, which is fantastic. I'd like to ask Mr. LaRue just to come forward and say a few words. And then we have a presentation from the team to Brendan.
Thanks, Nick. Really just a few words, but on an occasion like this, I think it is fitting that I do say a few words. Brendan, Mr. Wimbleby has mentioned the records and the milestones that you're reaching. I'm going to stick my neck out and say it's going to be one hang of a long time before any of those milestones are reached. After your first game for the first side, in your grade 8 years still as an under 14, you've come a long way. Gunners proud. We'll be watching your progress with keen interest, unfortunately for the Dolphins. But well done, Brendan. Keep it going. A credit to Westerford.
Giving out autographs, we thought we'd better autograph that for you. You need to remember us, but congratulations.